The Science Center, which has been set up jointly by the National Council of Science Museum under Ministry of Culture with active support, the Department of Science and Technology, Government of Karnataka. There is also a science park, which includes a dinosaur park in Lalas Green Garden area outside the Science Center building. It is located at Pilikula near Mangaluru and administered by society, for which Deputy Commissioner is the chairman. This is Pilikula Regional Science Center. The Fun Science Gallery, which has around 60 exhibits on different topics of science. Visitors interact with the exhibits, explore and experience wonders of the science in a highly entertaining way. The gallery provides information and introduces the visitor to non-phenomena in daily life. A gallery of Western Ghats, which is a hotspot of biodiversity in India, is shown, followed by habitat destruction, which is a process in which natural habitat is rendered unable to support the species present. Biodiversity also includes aquaculture, which is the farming of fish, crustaceans, molluscs, aquatic plants, algae, and other aquatic organisms. A method called biofarming, which is a chemical-free method of farming, is the most significant area under biodiversity. And it is followed by DNA barcoding, resistant species, population dense, etc. Vertebrate animals have come a long way since their tiny, translucent ancestors, which swam across the world sea over 500 million years ago. It was a small step for fish, but a giant leap for animal kind. From fish to tetrapods, then to amphibians, and then to reptiles. After the reptiles came the terrestrial reptiles, which include the dinosaurs. Then comes the marine reptiles to pterosaurs, and then to birds, which later led to the evolution of mosaic mammals. Then, with the appearance of mammals, comes the evolution of man. Chandrayaan, which was India's first lunar probe. It was launched by the Indian Space Research Organization in October 2008 and operated until August 2009.